Shiatsu or Swedish? Probably Swedish.
So, about all that stuff I said back at the beach, I guess I kind of overreacted.
Yeah, me too.
So, we good?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, guys! Isn't this place awesome? Doesn't she look great? It's like she's one of us now. She should stay with us forever.
One, she always looks great. And two, this is getting a little out of hand, don't you think?
Sorry. I can't take you seriously with that mask on your face.
Hey, Smurfette, we did what we came here to do. These Smurfs know about Gargamel. So come on, start thinking about heading home.
Home? But
it's time to go. Smurfette?
Turns out I do well with dragonflies.
They were right. This Gargamel character, he's real, and he's headed this way.
Oh, no. See, I told you.
Put a cork in it, Smurfette. The way I see it, you and your little boyfriends led him straight to us. But of course, that was your plan all along, wasn't it? Smurfstorm? Easy. Little Miss Yellowhair isn't even a real Smurf. She was created by Gargamel. The clumsy blob told me so himself.
Smurfette, is that true?
It's not like that.
She was made to help him find Smurfs.
Smurfette came here to help you. We all did.
It's okay, Hefty. This is all my fault.
Girls, protection mode.
Come on, bro. Let's help.